Hey guys, what is going on and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. Today guys, we are looking at a New Holland CX770 combine harvesting beans in Essex right here. It's having a few problems, as you guys can probably see. It's harvesting beans, and it's definitely a real nice machine. So make sure to hit that like button, guys, for another harvest video, and let's get it. Where are they going to hop on?
Yeah, it's all been blown over, that's the problem. This is lit. It's not liking the crop. I was doing this to John Deere the other day. Well, it kept on having to back up. Doesn't like it, you see. Because they've all been blown over. Yeah, but that's because it's... That. Okay, he's coming back this way. Oh, he's got someone in the car. Okay, this is a bit easier. You like it? I just have and I will be later. I screwed up on Celebi Estate yesterday, but there you are. Celebi? Celebi, yeah. My favourite file. Excuse me, why are we talking about that right now? Oh, here comes John Deere, but it's too dusty. He should come up here, hopefully.
Maybe he'll be fine,
it'll yeah. I'm pretty sure this is all farm.
Here goes,
yeah. Because of the John Deere.
Right, right.
It's probably a contractor, I wouldn't be surprised. Yo.
Maybe they're new ones, they're TMA. I think that old John Deere was a contractor. Oh, you got that?
Oh. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Yeah, take a picture of that, look at that. Oh, that does not sound very good. Look at that noise. Come on. Yeah.
at all.
Yeah.
I reckon if he's come to pick him up.
The slave.
You idiot. If he's actually gone to come pick him up, I'm actually going to poop.
Bye, Dad. Has he actually just driven? Actually, that probably makes it easier because he's got the same plus that length. So he might just be able to get... No.
Yeah.
Can't
make tight.
Come on, unload.
No.
Oh,
look at the front.
Are you triggered? I'm slightly triggered,
No, it's just clear.